Welcome! In this tutorial, I'll show you how to obtain a flawless time-lapse like this. So, what we don't want in our timelapses are these jumps of the build plate. To fix this, we can use the light of delay parameter for synchronize the layer cycles to our camera or timelapse app. For speed up the testing process, create a new profile and set temporarily the bottom layer count to 1 and the bottom exposure to 1 second. If the exposure time of your resin is 3 seconds and you want, for example, 10 seconds total interval, you need to set the light off delay to 7 seconds. Slice a little test model and run a dry print without the butt and the build plate. Start the time lapse and the result should be perfectly timed. But if your printer's steps have some strange delays, like my Lego Saturn, you need some testing to find the correct delay time. You do this by timing the layer cycle with a chronometer. In my case, I had around 700 milliseconds of delay. So I lowered the light off to 6.3 seconds. This is a starting point, because of course the hand timing can't be perfect, and there could be a slow shifting in the synchronization. So, after some tries, I found that my correct light-off delay is 6.185 seconds. Please note, every time you change the lift or the retract speeds, you need to find this delay time again. If it's all ok, the result will be this perfectly timed cycle. Do your testing and tell me in the comments if this trick works for you, or if you need help to find the correct settings.